This is the coolest thing ever.
This video was filmed in the turquoise waters of Shark Bay, Australia. It's no secret that dolphins are pretty darn amazing, but what these dolphins do in this video is so rad that it causes Dr. Stephanie King to say, "This is the coolest thing ever." And what's so unmistakably cool to King is that each of these adult male dolphins are using an individual voice label. In other words, a name. And more importantly, these are the names that they get to keep for life. It's been known that dolphins are adept at producing sound and develop an individual signature whistle within the first few months of their life. But the idea is that later, as they mature, they join an allied group of dolphins, and these dolphins share the same whistle and they ditch their individual ones.
Do hereby pledge allegiance to the frat.
But according to this study, based off a decade's worth of research, that's not the case. Besides humans, dolphins are the only animal that keeps the same name throughout their life. It's worth noting that it's common for animals to share a similar call in order to maintain a bond. But with male bottlenose dolphins, exactly the opposite happens. They retain their individual name in order to maintain a relationship with their allies and to distinguish themselves. In addition to calling each other by name, the researchers also realized that the dolphins maintain their social bonds through physical behaviors like synchronized swimming, caressing, and slapping. It's kind of like football bros when they pat each other on the bum. It's like, "I love you, bro." You go in for that hard, it's not a real hug, but you both know you're hugging because you love each other. For this study, the scientists used underwater microphones to record the dolphins' calls, and they realized for each of the 17 dolphins that they followed, they all had a signature whistle. They had these names, and they used them to maintain their social groups in both their first order and their second order alliance. It's this complex communication system that the scientists believe underlies the formation of social cognition, which facilitates both partner choice and helps them execute coordinated behaviors. It's also a reminder that dolphins are really, really, really smart. And the only thing holding them back from becoming our overlords is a lack of thumbs. Take that, dolphins. These are opposable. You could open doors. Sorry.